For Caesar salad toasting, prepare lettuce, mustard, chopped garlic, anchovies, one pasteurized egg yolk, croutons, olive oil, lemon, parmesan cheese, and bacon bits. Prepare toasting bowl, service gear, and service cloth. To begin, add 1 teaspoon of mustard, 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic, small amount anchovies, and 1 pasteurized egg yolk. Using service spoon, mix them together to make the base of salad dressing. Add a little bit of lemon juice, mix them up. Drizzle oil slowly to make an emulsion. Add in seasoning. Toast in the lettuce. Do not over toast, otherwise it will be soggy. Serve into individual plates. Sprinkle with Parmesan cheese on top. Garnish with croutons and bacon bits.